All right, if beauty is in the eye of the beholder, well, what about something morally offensive?
Sometimes it can very well be all about a personal point of view. That perhaps is the case in an investigation we started just last week. The story begins actually with a phone call that News Channel 3's Randy Yowie took in the office last Monday. Randy,
that's right, Bill, and you know we get plenty of story ideas by phone calls and emails, but you, the viewer, may not believe how many of those ideas we check out and disregard for countless reasons. Well, there was great debate in our newsroom the other day on whether a mother's problem with drinking straws was a story or not. But the more I investigated, the more our news team thought, let the viewer decide on this one.
No, we won't go over here and sit down.
Andrea Bailey says she went shopping at the Ashland Walmart on Thursday, February 28th. That's where she says she bought a package of fun straws for her 3-year-old daughter, Ashlyn.
These are some of the basic shapes of the straws, you know, that were in there. But then I found these two and to me it looks not very good.
These are the two straws in the package that offended this young mother.
I mean, I'm trying to give every benefit of the doubt and see, is that a rocket ship? Is that, but
I have two and I can't think of any other thing. Hearts and squiggly lines and stuff, but there are two of them that are shaped like the mill. Private area, you know, so called Walmart, and they were very rude with me about it. Acted like I was lying, like I was making it all up. And you know, I would never make something up like that, especially about my little girl. But that's just how they treated me, and it's not right.
I contacted the Ashland Walmart. They put me in touch with the corporate headquarters, where a communications representative emailed me this response. At Walmart, we take customer questions and concerns seriously. After being contacted on this matter, Walmart pulled the product in question from our shelves and is investigating the claim. Of course, our customer is welcome to return the item for a refund if they would like. Andrea Bailey says her concern is not the $1.68 she paid for the straws, but what might happen to other families with kids a little older than Ashlyn.
Oh, yes, definitely, because it's not just going to be this Walmart. It's going to be Walmarts all across the country that they're going to be in. And she's 3, maybe not understand what it is, but a little bit older kid would understand. And it's not right.
Well, I searched at 3 other Walmarts in 3 different states last week and found no fun straws on any shelves. Now, I talked to a Walmart corporate communications spokesperson this afternoon, Bill, on how his investigation was going. Had little detail. He told me regional stores were aware of the flap and that Walmart was reviewing the product.
All right, Randy, thank you. Of course, we'd love to know what you think about this. Shoot us an email at news@wsaz.com with your comments. We'll actually try to read some on the air during our 5:30 feedback.
I guarantee you this one's going to have people talking. It did in our newsroom.